Hey, hello universe. Today I'll try to win a maze of a Sokoban game. That should be a hard logic game. So, we move the Sokoban, which mean warehouse holder or something in Japanese. And let's begin with the first chest, first crate. So these are crates, I have to put them on the X marks. Go, here's first one. I should be very careful with this upper line. So I go down again, and here is something I should think. Yes, I think this move, then here, well, it may look that it is impossible sometimes, but it should be possible. I took the source script from elsewhere, but I quite modified it, so it may have bugs in the beginning, but now it shouldn't have. I should be careful with this upline. I should write that down. Okay. So. This one, this here, left, right, one should be up, then left, then down. Go. Okay. Now. Here. What should I do to not screw myself here? This crate there can be moved from three directions, so it should be safe to be there. Some mazes have some location of the hex marks that are very tricky indeed. Okay, I am looking at this crate here, and it should be safe to move it here, then turn around, move it here, there, up, and now what? Now here. Right. Good. I like this. Next one is this one. Right, then down, and up. Not I'm leaving one hex up there because I know I'm very clumsy, and I will probably move a crate up there. So I should be safe to move here, and here, and here. The next one I will put here. And it will be what? It will have some symmetry or something. Okay, this one here, then here, up and left, and up, and now. There, and here. Oh, this is a strange error. Let me put this crate out of her misery. And why should a crate be a her? I don't know, but I need another one here, so I can put it up, and then right, and then up, left, the other right. Okay, this is easy, so here, so, going for the lower level. So I should think for a while. If this is here, I have to. Okay. I have to move from here. So somehow I should move this down, down, and I can't cross this line. Yes, I can't cross this line, so I should move here, here. If I move to the left, we have what? Yes, we will free this passage, and from here we move there and then up again. Okay, I'm pressing the right button. Should I press the right button? Here, I'm pressing it. I'm still pressing it. Okay, I will press it. Should I press it? Okay, so now up and now and so and oh, it is getting scary. Now here and there and here and there and going down again. Well, these three crates should be easy, and if I'm not so stupid that I think I am, I should be able to win this game. To win this game and take my knowledge level, my deserved knowledge level. Because I will be smarter. Or that is what they say on planet A42. I don't know yet. Maybe soon I shall find out. Down again, left right left, other left right, and this here and here. Okay, now I'm getting more and more excited because I may found that the knowledge level is not working, but I cross finger and going back, go down, pressing down, and here from down we are pushing up and up again, and here and now it is safe to be in the top, and yeah. Oh, what is that? It is overlapping. Oh no. Never mind. I should fix that.